Hello and welcome to Rick's Kits. As you can see from this video, I'm going to start the build of the wazbom blastajet compilation, and I will be building the Blitza bommer. It won't be using all the parts of the actual Blitza bomber. I'll be taking parts off of the blaster jet, the tacker jet, and the burner bomber to make a variation of the Blitza bomber. As you can see, I've cut out the main fuselage parts, etc., that all four kits employ to start with, and then we'll be making additions along the way. I've got the nose cone from the blaster jet, which I want to use, and I'll be taking the big old fairing from the front, because I want to use that part as well. So let's get cracking. Thank you. Okay, that took longer than I anticipated, but I'm glad to get it done. I've got all the seams down to where I want them to be, so I'll continue to put this together. Okay, moving on to the next stage of assembly. I've prepared the parts already. So I'm just going to go ahead and glue them on.
Thank you.
Okay, so now I'm going to add the wings and the tail plane. I've added the skid on the bottom, and I've also put the drag hook on. Again, I'm pleased with the build so far. Things are going my way. There is a little bit of cleanup, but like I said, I'm going to do that off camera anyway, so you ain't going to get bored by me having to do all that. Okay, so this little lot down here is the last remaining pieces of the kit that I need to put together. We have guns, we've got the orc pilot, we've got the turret, we've got part of the cockpit, we've got the little git, bless him. The air brakes for the wings and the side of the fuselage and two big bombs. I'm going to get these all cleaned up and ready for priming. The rest of the plane will then end up getting primed, and I will make it the next video build where we will paint the aircraft. But first of all, I think I need to think of a paint scheme. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the build. I did put a brand new intro on the front. I'm not sure if I actually like it or not. So leave your comments down below if you think it's okay. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video if you liked it. And I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.